started looking at this earlier and was actually just gonna sit around and play Sokoban for my own amusement. And I thought, you know, if I'm gonna play anyway, I might as well just record it. 'Cause, you know, I've never actually recorded myself, except for the videos I made for you guys, but what am I trying to say? You know, I think I probably talk to myself anyway. So I'm thinking, if I'm going to be doing it, might as well just capture it. And so anyway, that's my goal here. Let's just do this. See how it comes out. Oh, and also, yeah, that's it. All right, let's just leave it at that and see what we got here. Okay, so the thing I noticed earlier is trying to get these to where they need to go. Bit tricky because I can't push it from there, right? So I have to get one into that spot and push him this way, which means that guy's got to get out of the way. The only way he's going to get out of the way is to go up. Do that, they're stuck together, right? So that's not good. So what if I push these guys out of the way here? It doesn't seem to really get me anywhere, does it? Let's see, so looks like what I need to do is push somebody out here. Let's try that. What if I push this guy here? Well, I'm gonna need to come in out of here, so let's push this guy. Now that's not gonna work. This guy back in here. He's gonna have to go all the way out here. And then all the way into here. So hmm. you who are maybe new to watching me play this particular game, necessarily the best guy playing this game. So if you're looking to get clues or tips on how to be better at the game, you're probably in the wrong spot. Scratching my beard as I think. So maybe that's what I need to do. Let's try this. Let's go do this whole routine. I think that'll be fine, because now there's no reason. Let's see about this. I think, well, if I get into trouble, we'll find out, won't we? I think here I can just move these guys here. And now I think I can just start bringing. It. Maybe that was the hard part. We'll find out. And you know what? Let's go ahead and do this. It seems like do I have to go all the way around every time? Is there some clever way to get that? Push it up. No, that doesn't. I can't push it up far enough. See, what I'm thinking is if I like push it up, I could get back around behind it, but I can't. So oh, what the hell's the point of that? I'm not really gonna end up with the high score anyway, so. And I have no idea what to do with all these other guys here, so. Figure out I'll just show you. I can always start over. Here's the problem as I see it. Bring this guy in. Oops. That was nifty. So, as I push a guy here, let's just do this for a minute. So I'm just going to end up restarting this, I'm pretty sure. Push this guy here, and then I put one there, then I'll put one there. Let's see, it'll have to come in this way and go down, and then this one will have to come in this way and go down. So then how do I get that one there? You'd have to do from below, right? And then put that one there from below. And then put this one. How do you do it from below? Because I just filled this nonsense in. So, so you gotta do first, then that one, like a little star there. Okay, so let's try one more time here. Just in there. Oops. There. Oops, what am I doing? There's got to be a better way. And there's just not. You who like hearing the keyboard tapping, that's gotta be a blast, right? So, and again, this is gonna be this guy can just go like this now, can't he? Oh, you're kidding me. Alright, let's do this. Let's see. Over at the high scores over there. Or actually, I guess it's low scores, isn't it? You can see where that 1700 moves is coming from, can't you? It's wandering back and forth. Heebie-jeebie. First hurdle of strategy is more or less, because I haven't even looked at all those other boxes down on the lower portion of the puzzle. Hopefully. Well, I don't think I've done anything really to lock them up or the thing. If you're really good at this game, you probably have the ability to look farther ahead than I seem to. Actually, I don't know. I suppose I could probably do it if I put my mind to it, but to be honest, I basically just play this to relax and chill out, so the idea of it turning into a chore requiring too much like there's a certain amount of effort is fun and intriguing. And then there's sort of a threshold that if it crosses, then it kind of becomes a work and it's not as much fun. So, I don't know. That's just me. By all means, if you are so inclined to go match or better the 1701 over there, then have at it, gang. Yeah, this seems to be pretty okay now, so let's just move these down here. Okay, so who's next and how? I think I can't get underneath that guy like that just yet. Or can I? Nope. If I go, let's see if I go. Get under this guy this way. I'd have to move that guy to get him out of the way. I think. Let's put the mouse over there. Let's do this. Oops. Still no way around this long trip. Relaxing thing for those of you who are a fan of my speaking voice, but nonetheless, I'm gonna You know, maybe I'll just redo one that I know I've already done. I think I've done a few of this group, or collection, I guess I call it. Thinking Rabbit. Actually, I know I've done a bunch of these, because a lot of them are pretty much the same thing as the original. At least the way I remember the original. Yeah, that'll work fine. Let's go this way. Go like that. Go like that. And of course, all the way around again. What's the easiest way? Let's try this way. I don't know if that was any easier or not. But it'll get it there, right? I don't think I've locked that up irrevocably. Blah, blah. Now wouldn't that just be something if I did something silly to screw it up this close to the end here? Just did, didn't I? Okay, I'm gonna have to go twice. You pain in my butt. There. See, because I needed that cleared, and there's probably a more efficient way I could have done that, but oh well. See, if I didn't do it before then I wouldn't be able to get through this time. Maybe that made sense, I don't know. Maybe I'm just a weirdo. So, let's see. In any case, it looks like... Oops. Boink. Looks like we will end up with a solution. Maybe not the best one. Nonetheless. these are pretty much the same thing as the original Sokoban. So like this one, I think have I done this one for you guys before? You know, if I have, and you go on, Bill, you've already done that one before. Because frankly, as much as I play this, I don't remember which ones I've recorded and which ones I haven't. Because I think I've only done two versions of this, or two videos for YouTube anyway. So if this is a repeat, then I apologize for those of you who are going to find it disappointing that I'm just redoing the same stuff. But sometimes I like doing puzzles over again just because it relaxes me. This one. Times I could just sit and do that and watch the little stars go ding 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 ding. I don't know why it amuses me. So let's push this guy here, and again I think there's probably, well, I know that there's a thing about for efficiency, like the order you do, and in some cases you're stuck with that particular order. Clearly everybody's got to go through the same entrance to get to the target, and at least initially they kind of got to all go, you know, over this way and down, and then you have to go around, and at some point, some of these are going to go a different way, right? For example, like right here, this is kind of a thing. Do we just take this guy here? See, I could leave that guy right there. Or I could take him all the way through. You know, I'm going to leave him, I'll show you what I mean. See, I could just push him through, up and over, like I've been doing. But just to show you what I mean, because I don't know whether this has any effect on... because now I have a new route in order to take them, right? Well, and similarly, right, I could go down this way, right? You see what I'm saying? I can, it's like this guy. Would it have been better to take him all the way around over the top, or is it better to save him and have him go this new path? To be honest, I've never done it and tried comparing to see which one yields a better thing, nor have I counted the paths and any of that. Mostly because I'm just too lazy. So there's a pointer for you kids. If you want to get good at this game, you should actually take take the time and work out solutions to, or at least answers to questions like that. What's the best, most efficient short path? Or you can employ my method, which is the Bill's patented just wander around until you get the solution. Who cares? Okay. So, you know, I think I'm gonna go ahead and call that it for today's session, but you know, I think I'll try and just record these every once in a while just because I play this game enough as it is. And you guys seem to like the videos of me playing them, so there you go.